Hey folks, this is Shock, and what you're about to see is one of the weirdest debates I've ever seen in my life. This atheist right here, I'm going to play a clip for you, he goes into a debate and then he just gives up in the middle of the debate. He says he's not even going to try. Now, Dr. William Lane Craig totally decimates this atheist, Andrew Pyle, who should be called Gomer Pyle. The atheist is more like Gomer Pyle. And surprise, 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 the atheist cannot provide proof and evidence that atheism is accurate and correct. So I'm going to give you a link where you can go see this whole video, but let me play a clip for you, okay? But here's where you go. You're going to go to shockonnow.net, okay? Take a look at the top of the screen right here on the top right, right? Now, when you get there, I have tons of these debates where I put the most unusual, bizarre atheist in debates. I put them all here. And you go here where it says more on the right, and you're going to go down here to debates and debates 2. Now, this particular debate is right here in debates 2. You also get some free audiobooks and a bunch of other things. And then you could even listen to me in debate here and here and here. I got a bunch of debates where I've defeated atheists. We've defeated over 75 atheists in a row. And I'm going to show you, it appears Dr. William Lane Craig has the same exact response from atheists that I do. So let's go there. And Dr. William Lane Craig just spent 20 minutes giving all his arguments and everything for the existence of the Christian God. And the atheist, just look at him right here. I'm going to play a clip. He crosses his arms and he says he's not going to do anything. Well, then, you know, don't show up at the football game if you're not going to take the field. Don't show up at the boxing match if you're going to cower on the outside of the ropes. You know, get inside the ring. This atheist here, let's put it on larger area here. Watch how he just crosses his arms and he says he's not going to do anything, and he loses the debate. Everyone's saying this atheist did horrible. Andrew Pyle here, who I'm calling Gomer Pyle. I'm just going to play you a clip of it, and then watch when Dr. William Lane Craig gets up. Dr. William Lane Craig gets up and he says how Gomer Pyle here didn't really even try. So let's listen to Gomer Pyle here, the atheist. Watch.
Okay, first of all, a word or two on my own position. I'm not going to be here to try to persuade you that God doesn't exist. I'm not going to provide any arguments at all.
What a play!
I'm here to rebut Professor Craig's arguments that he's just provided.
Oh, that takes
I
courage.
I think there are no good arguments to believe in the existence of God.
Okay, give us some.
Does that make me an atheist, an agnostic, a fideist? Well, I'm not a fideist.
He's confused. Watch.
Plenty of Christians who are.
Watch.
Believe that there is a God, but they believe that that is a matter of faith and not of reason. The fideists over the years have often welcomed attempts to
He's very nervous.
Arguments of the existence of God, because they don't think their belief rests on arguments at all. Am I an atheist or an agnostic? Well, this is a very hard one.
This is one very confused atheist. He gets decimated in debate. Dr. William Lane Craig, totally destroyed this guy in debate. And Dr. William Lane Craig was very nice, very cordial. But Andrew Pyle, this atheist, who should be called Gomer Pyle, and it was no surprise, surprise, surprise to anyone that the atheist was unable to provide any arguments for atheism. He shouldn't even showed up at the debate. This guy did so horrible. Now, Dr. William Lane Craig gets up right after Gomer Pyle. Look at the atheist here all the way to the right. He knows that he's been beat, and even people in the crowd were like, man, this guy, you know, you could tell like they weren't impressed with the atheist performance. Now, Dr. William Lane Craig gets up and explains why the atheist lost this debate. Now, you want to see the entire debate, I'm going to show you in a moment where to go see it. Guys, you have got to see it. This atheist guy starts talking about elephants and all types of weird things, none of which proves that atheism is true. He doesn't even try. Now, Dr. William Lane Craig gets up and he speaks about Andrew Pyle's failure in this debate, and the atheist was Andrew Pyle. Here we go.
Well, that concludes the first round, the first bout. Deep breaths, because I think we're just going to go straight into the response to the response.
What?
You'll remember in my first speech, I said that in order to decide whether or not the Christian God exists, we need to answer two questions. First, are there any good reasons to think that God does not exist? Now, Dr. Pyle, by his own admission, is unable to offer us any reasons to think that God does not exist. This leaves us, then, at best, with a sort of agnosticism. God may or may not exist.
So, you see, the atheist is not able to go ahead and give arguments for atheism, Gomer Pyle here. He wasn't able to do it. And surprise, 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 another atheist has failed in debate. Now, you guys should hear me in debate. I like to use a lot of comedy because atheism gives us so many opportunities for comedy. Atheism is the wily coyote of all views. Here's what you do. You're going to go to shotgunowl.net. I'm going to show you where you can see the entire debate. The debate's like 2 hours long with Craig and Gomer Pyle, right? You're going to go to shotgunowl.net. See where it says more here? You're going to go, don't forget to go to free stuff. You can get some free software there. Keep your computer running like new and free antivirus programs, all types of good stuff, guys. But go down here, scroll your mouse wheel down to Debates 2 and click that. When you click Debates 2, it's the top debate right here. And there's Dr. William Lane Craig. He's probably thinking, you know, when is Pyle going to give me any arguments so he could at least talk about something? Dr. William Lane Craig, always a first-class gentleman, really nice guy. I mean, he's got a lot more patience than I do. I would be like, come on, atheist, give me some arguments. Why'd you even show up to the debate and waste my time? Now, you can click here and hear me debate an atheist, and the atheist gets destroyed in debate. Here, an atheist on the second one here, where it says very, very precise, this atheist actually says he believes the universe is eternal, even though science has already proven the universe out of the beginning. Here's another debate that I had where atheism was crushed in debate like a tin can. And here's where I had a debate where the atheist evolutionist loses the debate to a Christian creationist. And then here's some other debates. You got Romney and Obama. Here's some Reddit atheists losing debate to me here. And then let's scroll up. I want to show you something. You go here and you go to debates and check this out. Now, when you go to debates, remember we have debates and debates too, there's all types of debates here. This guy was hilarious in debate. He's an atheist. He lost horribly. This guy here used to be an atheist, right? And he actually converted to where he did admit that God exists before he passed away. So this is an interesting debate. You'll see how bold he was in this debate as an atheist. But later on, before he passes away, he admits he was wrong and God does exist. This guy here, the egghead guy, atheist Austin Dacey, this guy, he's absolutely crazy. He obsesses about a cake, and because the cake doesn't exist, therefore he believes atheism is true. I personally think that atheism is madness. Let's see what else. I think this is a debate I had. Here's Sam Harris losing in debate, and then Christopher Hitchens losing in debate. And let's see what else we got for you. Oh, this is hilarious. This clip right here is me on the radio where I get an atheist to trip up in debate and he contradicts himself on live radio. And then this is Richard Dawkins losing a debate. John Lennox destroys him in debate. So here's what you do, guys. Let's take you up to the top here. You're going to go to shotgunowl.net. You're going to click more. Don't forget to go to our free stuff area. Get lots of free software, games, free audiobooks, all types of stuff. Everything's free. But then scroll your mouse wheel down, and you're going to go to Debates 2 to see the one with Gomer Pyle, where Gomer Pyle loses debate, or click Debates, and you could see the one where Hitchens loses and Dawkins, etc. So see you here at shotgunowl.net. Another thing, too, is let's go to home. I want to show you something. Now, when you go to home right here, there'll be a chat now button. You can click that, and you could actually enter our 24-hour chat room right there. Pretty cool. And you notice there's 14 people already in the chat room talking about this epic atheist failure.